There we go. Much better. And about the lower field and around the Moon Kingdom, not a whole lot of power moons are available in the beginning, because it's mostly where the final battle takes place. In which completing the final battle is more important, unlike getting power moons immediately, based on how I see it. I know, Toad. Wah! Weird, it feels normal in here. Oh, pair of bones. Oh my God. And although not a whole lot of power moons may be available, take this! On the other hand, oh! Nikita, why not take advantage of that? But either way, the Moon Kingdom might be one of the hardest kingdoms of all time. It's like a very anti-gravitational. It's where the final boss is, and you know, it all adds up. And then he's there's like tons of like different enemies which can be captured here. So it's very interesting going through this. And from like avoiding caterpillars and such. Oh my God. No. Oi! Yes. One second, all right. Whew, that was close, I tell you. In any case, either way, the Moon Kingdom is definitely one of the hardest kingdoms. It's one of the hardest in Super Mario Odyssey. Oh my god. Yes! Alright. Now we're gonna have to go through this. And activate charging Chuck and... Man, he's like a football beast type of thing. And oh, and you know what? We have a boss battle. Take that. Just like that, though. Just like that. Oh my god, I'm just like... No! Oh, this right here. But my god, she is mad. Bye-bye. Bam. How's that? Oh, we're not there yet. We're so close. Nikki's though. The official final battle will take place in the next part, so TJ for watching this part, give it a thumbs up if you're new, subscribe, check out my other content, see you next one, alright, take care.